Hello everyone, my name is Morganizer. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Quantum Break. Sorry I didn't post any videos over the weekend, but we're here now. We're gonna finish this game. We're on Junction 3. We're gonna see what happens. What happened to Charlie, what happened to Liam, and everyone. We're gonna go on ahead and straight get started. Let's go ahead and see what happens.
This thing growing inside me. I've been fighting it for 6 hard years.
There it is. That's where
Dr. Amaral was developing a cure for the Cronon syndrome. She was the only one who could administer the treatments that kept my sickness at bay.
Paul?
And Jack had taken her away from me.
Yep. Kill him. Oh, shit.
How the fuck did this happen, Morton? How is it possible they managed to take her?
Paul, is your illness talking? I'm on your side.
Easy.
Oh, shit. Oh.
They took her. Without Sophia, there's no chance of a cure.
We did all we could. But there are forces within Monarch working against you, and I believe Burke was just the tip of the iceberg. It wasn't just Joyce that did this.
Sir? We've recovered Dr. Amaral's laptop. We have it set up over there if you want to take a look.
I'll be right there.
Damn. Damn. That got intense real quick.
I want to go over Sophia's figures. If she's right, the fracture is escalating a lot faster than we anticipated.
Shut up, Martin. Piece
you
of
know
shit.
The future. Dr. Emerald doesn't. Is the lifeboat even in a viable state for activation? She's trying to convince you the schedule's wrong. Why? To get you to rush this? To make a mistake? The people opposing you. She could be one of them.
She isn't.
Are you willing to bet the entire plan on that?
Yes. No.
I implore you, hold off on activation, Paul. Let me clean house before this gets completely out of hand.
Oh, there you go.
I should have been here. Somebody made a false report. Sent me to the tunnels to divert my attention.
Like I said, people working against you.
Who was that on the radio?
How do you want to proceed?
Let's see what's on here.
Somebody was working against me. Somebody close. Martin Hatch. Sophia Amaral. I could only trust one of them.
I want him apprehended. Immediately.
Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
Martin had been my closest advisor for years. I began to wonder if that had been a mistake.
Sophia's loyal. She's always been loyal.
I don't think we can trust her. The way she looked at the countermeasure like she's seen it before. She knows what it does.
Sophia's research had saved my life. Loyalty doesn't run any deeper.
I don't know.
All right, Amaral. Let's go fix the time machine.
I said I'll try.
Evidence was mounting against Sophia. I couldn't simply ignore it, despite everything we had been through.
And she knew you'd never make it without those troopers. And then she took them away.
If she'd turned against me with what she knew, the damage could be immeasurable.
I don't know! Oh my god, this is really fucking hard. I don't know. I really don't know what to choose. I really want to think that Hatch is the bad guy, but something keeps pulling me to trust Hatch, and it pisses me off because everyone watching this Let's Play is like, choose Sophia, fucking Hatch is the traitor. I don't know. I just don't know anymore, like, what, who to choose. I don't know. It's so difficult. I don't know. I really want to keep on holding on to Hatch for some reason. Ah, fuck it, I'll choose Hatch. Damn, I know this is going to be a minor. Everyone wants to betray Hatch because he's just a bastard, but... Sophia's the traitor. Ugh, I don't want to think it. I don't know.
You're right. We need to stick to the original plan. Whether Sophia's date is good or not, we can't deviate from that. Clearly, we have been compromised. Put a team together. Find out who she's been working with.
Actually, I've already got something on that front. They just pulled this from the security feed.
My God, it's her.
Who?
Beth.
Her, Martin. She's one of our employees. How the hell?
We got too big for you to screen everybody personally. We didn't have an ID on her. Until now. Beth Wilder. She's one of our operatives. We've already got a kill team after, but...
We won't be able to kill her. Not yet. How can she be working with Jack? How does she even know him?
I told you, Paul, we can't trust our own people.
Oh, God.
Who knows how deep this goes?
Find out.
Why is the screen like this? Is it because I made the wrong decision? Yep, there it is.
Beth Wilder.
Beth.
It was the first time I'd heard her name.
Oh, no.
But she had been there. In the past. When it all started. She'd been here the whole time, working against me from the inside. Ooh. And she wasn't the only one.
Oh, no. 37% of the community agree with your choice. I knew I should have fucking chose Hatch. Oh, well. Damn, that sucks. That sucks.
The treatments, they're losing their effectiveness.
There's no changing the inevitable.
Damn,
time.
I should have went with Hatch.
Loop, and no matter what I do, time ends.
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol. What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you?
This is Dr. Amaral's report. The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What is that?
A Cronon disrupted life form. Extremely hostile. It's Dr. Kim.
Dr. Kim.
Let's go! Let's go! Put one of those on! Charlie! Let's go! Let's go!
Charlie's a bastard. Charlie! You son of a gun. Deception. I don't know, this is gonna be interesting. Fuck you, Charlie. Martin, I don't know why I trusted you, but I did. I shouldn't have trusted Martin, damn it. That's why I'm terrible at making decisions. God.
See Hatch.
shouldn't trust in Martin.
And what did Burke want with it?
Well, I don't know. I don't even know what the lifeboat protocol is.
It's a sanctuary designed to shelter a list of Monarch's essential personnel to weather the storm until they can develop a solution.
Essential personnel. So that means that I'd be on that list, right?
No.
Not under Paul Serene's lead, you wouldn't. He's failed to see the value in his own people. Too concerned.
Oh no.
Grand ideals and delusions.
Fuck! I chose the wrong one.
You know what I find to be the most terrifying notion on this planet?
Shouldn't have chose that one.
The idea of God. Simply the idea. A being with that much power. The ability to take and give so freely. That kind of control. It should be feared, not worshipped. Yet, people believe in it. Just as people believe in Paul Serene. You see, what's so scary about God?
Uh-oh, continent buffering.
Isn't his control.
Damn it!
Brother, if he ever lost it, Paul Serene's become unhinged, Charlie. He's triggered a catastrophe. He has the chance to fix it, but he's...
I should have chose the other one. See, if I chose the other one would have been finished buffering by now. See, no one chooses this one.
He's choosing to let things end.
Oh, God.
End of time.
And this is where we come in. We risk too much leaving the keys to the kingdom in one man's hands. We need insurance. There's something called the CFR. It's a crucial key to our survival and must remain safe. But as long as Paul is the only one with access to it, it isn't. With access to the CFR, I would take over. Get Monarch back on track, and once I do, restructuring would be in order, Charlie. Restructuring that would see you as my right hand.
I'd be on the list.
Absolutely.
Damn, that sucks.
Then I need to go back to Monarch. And that sort of privilege escalation, it can only be done from the inside.
I thought there'd be some type of trick question.
That's good.
I put the island on lockdown, but the pump house on the west side has an old supply tunnel that runs beneath the bay. No one knows about it. You'll go unseen. Time is of the essence, Charlie. Better get to it.
I shouldn't have chosen to trust him. Why did I trust him?
Commander Davis.
Yes, sir.
Head to the perimeter lab. We're moving forward.
Damn.
The frequency of the stutters is still unpredictable, but they're persistent. Erratic, but persistent.
I need certainty. If I initiate the protocol, there's no going back.
Mr. Serene, something like this. There is no certainty. We've never dealt with it before.
How long?
We've been running Dr. Amaral's simulations. It's hard to say without her to confirm, but...
Just give me a time.
The Joyce Field could collapse within 8 hours. Mr. Serene, if you're going to proceed, now would be the time to decide.
Huh? Charlie's going to die. Oh god, Charlie's going to die.
Charlie.
Oh shit. Content buffering? Come on!
Yeah. Hey, bud. Where you going?
You're right. Time's ending. Just like you said. And the lifeboat protocol? It's a place. They built it to protect people from the fracture. And the only problem is there's a list, and anyone who's not on it is pretty much fucked. But if we make it back to the mainland, I can get us on the list. All of
this entire island is on lockdown. How are we gonna do that, Charlie?
There's a tunnel.
Hey, all right, if you are lying to me this time, I swear to God.
No, get off! Tired as shit. I don't know why you're doing this, but I don't have to put your name on shit, motherfucker.
What'd you do to him?
He's fine. I'm gonna tell you why you're gonna put me on that list. I got a pregnant wife at home. And
get
she's the only thing that I am thinking about right now. So if you get in the way of me protecting her, I swear to fucking God, next time, you will not catch your breath. Lead the way.
Ooh. I shouldn't have chose fucking Barton. Should have killed Charlie. Charlie should be dead.
Come to free you, my friend. This imprisonment is unsettling. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
I just tried to keep Monarch as, like, the evil empire. That's all I wanted. There's still people in there! There's still people in there!
How far along is...
Oh my god.
Your wife.
3 months.
Congratulations.
Oh no. Oh no, stutters. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah.
Charlie, just get out of there. Charlie, just leave. Just leave.
The fuck is that?
Over under the bay.
Liam?
God, he's gonna flood it.
He's gonna kill all three of them.
Martin, it's such a... he's cleaning house. He's gonna try to kill all of them.
Stand back!
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm good. We need to get...
Get on the fucking ground!
Hey,
ground!
No, we're with Monarch!
What don't you understand?
No,
get on the ground!
Hey, no. Hey, I'm the one that called it in. I'm Hatch's guy.
One gun?
Yeah.
Where's she?
She's... Cronon scientist. She's important. We have to get her back to Monarch right away. Please.
Oh, God.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now!
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh.
Fiona! Fiona, you gotta listen. Hey!
Ooh. Shit,
saw you
killed
him!
Fuck!
I can't believe it. Liam's not dead. Hey. I don't believe it for a second.
I didn't know that they were gonna kill him. What was I supposed to do? Huh? You led me on and then you kidnapped me.
This isn't about you, Charlie!
Are you stealing this car?
Just get the fuck out of here.
No, you're gonna need me.
I got what I needed out of you.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Why don't you open your eyes? The world is about to end. I'm trying to do something.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
Fuck you.
Oh. Ooh. They couldn't have killed Liam. If Liam's dead, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so pissed. Worst way to...
A nurse, huh? I'll see you there.
Burke. You fuck.
He really is dead.
You know?
He really is dead.
I'm really gonna enjoy killing your wife.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Shit. Oh! God! Fucking badass, man. Take both guns, kick them, and then go. Take both guns, there's one. Take the other one. Take two. God damn. Take the other gun.
Commander Davis.
Oh my God.
Davis and his team. They're all good men. Monarch's finest.
Oh my God, he's cleaning house. What have I done?
Paul. What about my treatments?
I'm afraid so.
You know what this means.
You don't know for sure.
I'm a dead man!
Ooh.
Jack. He wants me to become you. He wants me to suffer. Until the end.
Joyce and Wilder. But what was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit while she was thought to be missing.
Oh, God, no.
She knew the treatments were kept. She knew the complexities of your illness.
No, my God, this is so wrong.
And she knew you'd never make it without those treatments.
She created them.
And then she took them away.
I need her found now.
And what would you like done with her?
I'll decide that when she's brought to me.
Oh, God. They're fake. He has the fingerprint. They're so fake. Why did I choose Martin? Don't believe it. So stupid. You're doing good, Liam.
Hey, pal. I'm glad you could make it. I was just telling your girl here how concerned about you we've been.
Emily, we need to go.
Go? What's the rush?
Oh, God. Who's gonna make the first move?
Emily. Let's go.
Someone kick him. What are you doing? Do something! There's a brawl going on in a hospital. Oh my God. Oh God. Someone do something! So stupid. No one did anything? Are you serious?
Emily, give me the keys. Give me the keys.
Get away from me. Get
Emily,
away.
Listen. No. Listen. Please. This is not who I am. This is not. I'm telling you, I never felt good doing this. I never felt good doing this. But it's the only thing I knew how to do. And when I got back, I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find anything to do. And Monarch, they found that useful, and they put me to work. I swear to God, I couldn't stand being alone. So every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I would walk down the street because it was the only two nights at the bartender. She wasn't at school. And I told myself every night to ask you what. It took me a fucking year. Emily, if they gave me structure. You gave me purpose. I did this to protect you. I did this to protect us, our family. I did this to protect our family. And I know you have to listen to me. Something terrible is coming, and I will explain to you on the way, but we have to move. We have to move right now. If you will just let me, if you will just let me protect you one last time. Please. Please. This is me. It's me.
He's been shot. God. It's fake. That's the alternate future.
Yeah. It's Pierce. I'm at the perimeter lab. Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
Uh-oh.
I want him apprehended.
Yeah!
Immediately.
Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fix my mistake. Please. Yeah! Yes! Fix my mistake, please. Oh my God, thank you, Lord. Thank you for fixing my mistake. Okay, now we finally get to move on to the gameplay. Here we go. Act 4, The Secret History of Time
Travel. You took the one thing Mr. Serene needed to survive, Dr. Amaral. That made you priority one.
Yeah. They made that clear. Monarch lined every escape route with barricades, roadblocks. I had to get to the mainland, but I couldn't do it by car. Needed a new plan.
All right, let's go.
What are we doing, Jack?
Beth, I think I'm gonna need a ride. The streets are too hot.
All right.
All right, where do you want me?
I'll let you know as soon as I find some higher ground and get a good look at the situation on the bridge. I think it might be a no-go.
Alright, Jack, where are we going?
I'm looking at the bridge right now. It's a lot of Monarch.
Is there one down there? Yeah, there is.
I don't know. Maybe you can sneak across?
Well, maybe.
Or I can pick you up. Let me know. I'm pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check. Get inside before the chopper spots me.
Oh, I need to get in. Okay, thank God. Am I missing another one? Are you serious? How many are there? Alright, that one's long gone anyway. I don't even care.
Still there?
Yeah, just looking for a viewpoint.
What is this?
So, we don't know where he is. We can't find him. So we need to look into a replacement.
Night Springs? What?
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs! Ah!
All of those lots of the Kratzu things happening in Gitu of Niget Springs.
Thank you.
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs.
We know the old dance.
I have no idea.
The fortunate and the destitute. The haves and the haves, the haves. Those who died in the
future. Oh, cutscene.
We still have no visual on Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
Damn. I can't stay here long, Jack. You're gonna need to be quick.
Yeah, about that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night. I'm looking at the bridge right now. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be innocent people caught in the crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Thanks for your patience, folks. Have you on your way again soon.
Let me see.
The dock.
It's here under the bridge. Here. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
And I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
I would never. Okay, we gotta get to the pier, guys. That's number one on the priority.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire pole?
Alright, before I do that... I'm going to do some upgrades of my own. Let's see, we got four to work with. We need to do some time dodge. How much does this cost? That costs 9? Oh. Okay, there we go. Now I've got 5 left. That costs 4. Enemies remain revealed for longer. How about an extra activation? How much does that cost? 6? Can't afford it. Time shield? Time blast. I'll do that. Alright, and this one costs 6. This one costs 6. Costs 6. This one costs 4. I don't think I could afford anything else. I could afford this one. Okay. Okay, cool. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, I forgot something over here.
For those of you just tuning in, the manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce, the suspect in last night's.
Can't believe it's already last night.
We're helping the police, looking for a terrorist. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Is that the guy who blew up the library? James Joyce? Jack Joyce, yeah. You see anything out of the ordinary?
Jack Joyce.
Oh, damn it. We better hurry.
Oh, we got plenty of time now. Damn it.
Talk to one of our security personnel if you have anything to report.
It's up there, isn't it? Is it? Not worth getting it.
Somebody sneak around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
Are you serious? Alright, run. Alright. Cool, let's keep moving. Oh god. God dang you freaking orangutan. Why don't you die? Please don't have another one. I do! Oh god. Damn!
plan to meet Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you?
No. But it gave me an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it. Slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected.
I probably need that. Any ammo?
I should get up on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends.
We shouldn't stand her up, she said. Go.
The scene on the bridge was unreal. They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were, the heroes protecting everybody.
And you were the terrorist.
Yeah.
This Charlie? Yeah, that's Charlie. Charlie and Fiona. Wow. They're trying to kill Charlie and Fiona? No, there's no way.
Just be patient, soldiers. Just making sure everybody's safe.
Oh no. Now they're trying to. Oh God, no, not him. Oh God. Probably need to run. I need a gun. Give me that thing. Oh! Thanks for the hit. I need to go, I need to go, I need to go. Oh God. Oh God.
Cross this damn bridge and I'll be clear.
I want that one. Okay. Good job, guys. We did it. Where are we going? I need to reload. Lost causes are so sad. So sad! So sad. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And get across this bridge. Oh man. Is that what I think it is? It is. Thank you.
All right.
Uh-oh. What? Oh, God. What just happened? Oh, God. Jack, you might need to get up. Now's not the time to... Oh, God.
Oh, no. This is so bad.
Couldn't just cross the bridge like a normal person.
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
What? Okay, that was a mess up my part. I don't know what I was doing.
The deck of the cargo ship was my best bet.
Okay.
Just had to find a way down.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Go, go, go.
Frozen crash was a mess. Somehow I had to find my way across. Hope for the best.
Oh man, I need to hurry. Oh, that does not look safe whatsoever. What? Oh.
Towards the cargo ship.
Oh, God.
The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. The fracture was getting much worse.
Oh.
Timelines getting scrambled. Caught in violent loops, off sync. Crashing into each other. This was what the end of time would look like. Everything was broken, in chaos, frozen, and no one would know.
Come on, come on.
Escalating. Objects were moving out of time, out of order, entire timelines overlapping. And it was gonna get worse, unless we could stop it.
Oh, God. Let's go back to the swimming pool.
Understand the power you're wielding. You need to hand this technology over to Monarch. I've prepared for what happens next.
You say you're prepared, but no part of this plan of yours involves stopping it from happening.
Even if I fix William's machine, what could you possibly hope to achieve? The end of time is coming. There's no way to-
Hey! This isn't a debate. I just watched a ship fast forward through a fucking bridge. Time is running out, and the fracture's getting worse by the minute.
And it cannot be stopped. Paul has been to the end of time. He's witnessed it firsthand. Can't you see? We prepared for what's next out of necessity.
Your research is based on work by William Joyce. You respected him. He knew that the fracture would occur, but he also knew that it could be fixed. Will built a way to stop the fracture. This. The countermeasure. We're traveling to the past to retrieve it. You can help us get there faster. Or you can agree to disagree.
I'll have to run diagnostics on the machine. I can't promise anything before that.
Amy, take Amaral to the machine. Keep an eye on her.
Sure thing.
Oh, shit.
Okay, doctor, let's go. And I can see right through you. Don't try anything stupid. You will regret it.
Whew. 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 Now what?
Jack, before we head downstairs, we have to talk about something.
Oh, man. What are we talking about?
Okay, what's up?
It's about the plan. If Amaral gets the machine working...
We go back to yesterday and undo all of this.
Listen, in the video Will left for me, he said the countermeasure was stolen from his workshop on July 4th, 2010. He also said I took it. Maybe I did, Jack. We have a time machine.
You're saying we go to 2010. We steal it.
If Will was right, that would mean it wouldn't be a change. We take the countermeasure, bring it to the present, fix the fracture, save the world.
Okay. Explain to me why that's a better plan than just going back to yesterday and preventing all this from happening in the first place.
Because I'm afraid that based on what I know about time travel, we can't change anything. The past has already happened. We can't change it. But my way, we don't have to.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, my plan still feels simpler. Let's just get the machine working.
My plan kind of feels simpler.
This was the guy delivering the speech at the gala. Potential ally?
Hell no.
Not even close.
Not even close. God dang it. Why did I trust him?
Hello, Riverport. Well, it's been a rough night for us. The collision at the Port Donnelly Bridge that is claimed
Let's see how Dr. Amaral's doing with the time machine.
Yeah.
Let's see how you're doing, Doc. This isn't even the right way, is it? Yeah, it is. Woo! Alright, Doc. What you doing?
How long do you need?
I already found the problem. Quite simple, really. The power relay is down. You'll need to find a way to reset it up. There, where the light is. I'll lower the ladder for you.
What happened to the power relay?
Power surge occurred at 7 a.m. this morning, and the machine was activated.
Okay. The console here's got two red lights, one green one.
You'll have to reset the power to the two stations with the red lights before activating the relay. Both stations are located above the machine. Just follow the cables to the red lights.
Above the machine. Okay. Perfect place for a reset switch, Will.
Will, you stupid. Okay. How much do we get up there? I think I found a way. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Stupidest place for a reset switch.
Okay, the first red light is now green.
There's the other one.
Good. One more to go.
How do I get up there?
I'm not sure if you can reach the second one that way. You may have to climb down and reach the other side of the machine.
Probably right. There's one way. Now, how do I get there? Oh, the diving board. How do I get to the diving board? That side's broken. I have to get to the diving board somehow. Is it in there? Where the hell? I don't know. How am I gonna get over there, though? There's no way I'd have to go all the way over there, do I? I sure hope not. That would suck. Why would you put a diving board like that? I don't know. I gotta climb down. That's the one thing I know. Because there's no way I could jump and make that. I could just climb down here. Can I? Of course not. There's an invisible wall. Let me go! Alright. That's so stupid. It's over there, though. I'm gonna talk to her real quick.
How do I get to that second red light?
You may need to find a way to the other side of the machine and climb up from there.
I need to use a diving board. What's up, Beth? Don't mind me.
Jack, you've got to see this.
Who? Me? Okay. All right. What?
I'm serious, Jack. This is big stuff I've got here.
What?
You should give Amaral a hand over there.
Okay, but first, you need to check out the intel I uncovered.
What? What's the intel?
All right. What is all this?
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station. I also found a video of your brother. It's on that TV. You're gonna want to see it. Everything else I printed out and put on tables over there.
Okay. Hey, Will.
Okay. It's February 28th.
Jesus, Will.
1999, William Joyce.
1999.
After months
first experiment.
Of arduous work, my machine is finally ready for human testing. Ready is defined by me, since ready is obviously a relative term when you're dealing with the deformation of the chronon field and recreating of black holes' mass density by tangent. Okay, in short summary, time machine, and it works. I'm gonna prove it, or die. Okay, just need to make some final preparations. When I enter the machine, I will travel clockwise around the corridor. Okay, core is active, chronon levels are stable. I'll travel clockwise around the corridor, exiting back into the same location in the near future. Set to my watch. Now, when I exit the machine, there should be a significant difference in time between my watch and the clock in this room. The corridor is locked in place. Okay, setting the date to 5 minutes to the future for the first test. Now, admittedly, traveling to the past would be much more impressive, but I can travel backwards in time only as far as the first activation of the machine's core, which is, well, now. Okay. Machine's ready. Monitor is stable.
What the hell?
What I'm about to do is gonna change the very fabric of it. I don't remember.
What?
What's on the computer?
Monarch files I uploaded, and I kept the juiciest stuff on screen for you.
Wow, okay, so he's keeping dream journals? What the heck?
Hey, Amy. What am I looking at here?
I've been recording Monarch communications with the radio that Beth left me. I made a compilation of anything that seemed like it might be useful.
Oh man, so this is over. That's over. Whoa, hey, Beth. Oh my god, look at all this shit over here.
Serene's original manifesto for Monarch.
They had us practically memorize this.
He actually believes he's doing the right thing.
It's because he doesn't think the fracture can be stopped. And he's wrong.
Lifeboat. You said this was Paul's big survival program. And why is he refusing to activate it?
Still trying to figure that out.
That's a good question. Why isn't he trying to do the lifeboat? Son of a gun?
Anybody here we can trust?
Fiona.
Fiona?
She's my only remaining contact on the inside.
Do not trust.
What about this Burke
fucking
guy?
Charlie.
He was under arrest in the same transport as me.
Jury's still out on Burke.
None of those. Another lifeboat document. Okay. I think I've seen everything. Yeah. Okay. Let's get that other thing. Just go through the toilets. Or this isn't the right way, and I just completely wasted y'all's time.
You've got to be kidding me.
What is it?
This is all my stuff from our family home.
Aw. Will's so weird.
Kept everything.
Hmm. Guess you thought you might come back.
It's kind of sad.
What's wrong?
Toto. That's my signature.
You made this?
I've never even been here before.
That woman in the picture is you, isn't it? So...
Jack.
She visited her former self back in 1999.
There's something you should know. 1999. I was 8 years old, playing in my backyard, and a woman approached me, told me she was from the future. She gave me very specific details of events that would come to pass. She gave me this. Filled with dates, events, proof of it all. Jack, that woman.
It was you.
Duh.
Everything I told myself would happen, did. Every detail, for better or worse, came to pass, and couldn't be changed. Our fate is laid out before us, Jack. Everything that happened to get us here, every sacrifice that was made, they're all a part of this path. And they can't be changed or undone.
Beth.
When we step in that time machine, you will see for yourself.
All right. If you're that sure about how all this works, we can try it your way. Notebook was full of dates, events that would come to pass, instructions. Her entire existence was formed out of those pages.
Holy shit. This is pretty fucking specific. So 2001. This is the one that will change you. An event will occur that will devastate the entire nation. An act of terrorism will cause World War Trade Center to collapse. She predicted 9/11. And you will try to prevent it. You will fail. You will curse this book for not telling you more. You will curse yourself for not being able to stop it. It will take a long time to get over this. Oh man, this is intense. This is pretty cool, actually. Badass. Badass.
It's her. She's the one who's been painting all over the city. Jesus.
Damn. But if she keeps giving the book over and over again to her former self, who made the book? Like, if the book just keeps being given to her over and over again, who made the book? That's what I wonder, you know? Maybe I'm getting too deep into it, but, like, that's what I think. I'm like, who gave it? Like, who made it? If it just keeps being given, who originally made it? The book keeps traveling back in time. Wait, she went that way. I need to go this way.
Looks climbable.
Give me this thing. Thank you. Alright. Let's view these damn upgrades. How many do I have? I have 4. That means I could probably do the increased size. I probably could have done that one. Okay. Okay. Let's keep going. Probably can't go up that way. But I can do other things, I hope. What's through here? I probably can't go this way, can I? No, I can't. Okay, I need to get up there somehow. Any ideas? I need to get to that diving board. That didn't help one. What the? That didn't help one bit. Is it gonna tell me where to go? Wait, what? Oh, wait. Can I rebuild this? How do I get up there? What the heck? How do I get up there? How am I gonna reset the stairs? I could do this. I could do that instead. That would make a lot of sense. Okay, guys.
Of course. Shit. I'm still getting used to that.
Don't expect to.
There it is. Got it.
All right, all lights are green.
All right, let's get down. This thing's scaring me. Did it. We're good to go. No way.
It's ready. It's actually functional.
Okay. Okay, we're doing this. I'll set the date into the console.
Here we go.
July 4th, 2010.
Probably would do like July 3rd to give yourself a good night's sleep.
No. Are you?
Nope.
This is it. There's no turning back.
Hey, wait, wait! What did you do? That was the wrong door. You changed the date. Where is she? Where is she?
I had no choice. I couldn't let you take the countermeasure. It would put our entire plan at risk. I already called Monarch from the terminal.
They're on their way. It's over.
What did you do?
Fuck!
Oh no.
We need the countermeasure to run the lifeboat.
I'm gonna follow through with the plan. Tie her up and get as far away from here as you can.
I will. You just take care of yourself, Jack. Okay?
God damn it. Can't trust any of them. What's happening? Make it. Holy shit, I did it.
Your first journey back in time, 2010. This is where our notes get hazy.
You know how it ended.
Your goal when you arrived was to retrieve the countermeasure.
But my goal had to wait. Because I wasn't alone.
What's going on here? Since when did Will run a graffiti workshop?
It's a graffiti workshop.
None of this crap was here in 2016. It's locked. I gotta check out that gunfire before I go anywhere else. What the? Someone's in here.
I don't have my gun. Beth, when she...
Beth?
Beth? Oh shit.
It's me. Hey.
What happened to you?
Oh god. Is that the younger version?
Sit. There's no turning back.
Oh my god, what happened?
Jack?
She went back in time. I think. I don't know. I don't know what happened. Never mind. Oh my god, what's gonna happen?
Dr. Amaral sent me to the future. I fought for months trying to find a way to get back. I wasn't the only one.
Oh my god! This is it!
Set William's machine to 1999. The first possible exit point.
Don't shoot!
It's okay! Hey, it's okay! It's okay. I'm on your side.
Who are you?
I'm Beth Wilder. There's some things you need to know.
It's 1999. Oh my god.
You're the reason he built the countermeasure. And you've been here ever since. 11 years. Why? Why didn't you come back?
We should get ready. We don't have much time.
Holy shit! Holy shit.
She had changed. And there was a weight in her eyes. She was hiding something.
She always was.
11 years.
11 fucking years.
I'll unlock the door.
So where's Will? Where's the countermeasure?
The countermeasure's at William's workshop. Where he built it.
Then, that's where we go.
Hey, hey, Bobby yes. Radford coming at you.
Here's the plan.
4th of July, and what a fine day it is, too. Things are looking up for Riverport. Don't believe me? Just look at that shiny new Monarch building going up.
Just
that's
have
a big
to
deal for
this
town. Sure, I know there's been complaints. Talking about how Monarch's tearing down this or that. Taking over the mom and pop spots. Making Riverport more corporate. Some of that's happening. It ain't
this
all
is
good.
Fucking crazy.
A huge corporation like that, you know, they're all about
we should go see Beth.
Profit. But I say, hold on there. Put it in perspective.
This is fucking crazy. This is... holy shit.
My supplies are upstairs. We'll need to get them. There's so much you don't know, that you never saw. I gave up on the idea that you would ever come.
I'm here.
I need to know we're still in this together.
I told you once our fate is already laid out for us. I still believe that. More than ever. I'm just worried what that might mean.
It means we finish this.
Oh my God. She's been here for 11 years. Now here, I could use some. Good. Here, I'll take that one.
You need gear? Take whatever you need. The rest of it's going in the river. Along with everything else I brought here.
Actually, I don't want that. I want that.
That's a little drastic.
My time here is done, Jack. I have to erase my presence. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Holy shit, Beth.
You followed Paul to 1999. Why did he travel so far back?
To form Monarch. Prepare for what's coming.
You kept tabs on him.
And he's kept tabs on me. I'm ready when you are, Jack.
Best new 2010 okay. plan.
The countermeasures at Will's workshop. We find it, then what?
You bring it back here, use the machine, and return to the future. Use it to stop the fracture. That was always the plan.
I can't imagine what happened to you. When you entered that machine, I wanted to go after you, but I didn't know where Sophia sent you or how to find you.
You made it here. It's all that matters. You followed the plan.
Whatever happened to you, change it.
Don't.
We can fix this.
Don't.
We can undo this.
Oh, you still don't get it. It can't be changed. No matter what we do, the pieces fall in all of the exact same places. I've tried. Over and over.
I can't just sit back and do nothing.
You have to let go. Jack. You have to let go. I've seen it. The end of time. That is where she sent me. I was there. I've been fighting this fight my entire life, and I saw us fail. I saw where this leads. I just don't know anymore. I don't know if we can win this thing.
We'll die finding out.
Oh. Holy shit. Holy shit. Damn. Fucking hate that doctor, man. It's fucked up.
I don't know a fraction of the hell that Beth went through, what she experienced when she saw the end of time, how that changed her, like it changed Paul, followed by 11 years of living like a ghost. Beth I'd known had laser focus. This Beth, she had doubts. You okay?
Yeah.
But the Beth countermeasure, changed. The one thing that could set things right was waiting for us at Will's workshop.
There it is.
In 2010, Monarch didn't own the area yet. That came shortly after because of what happened with you. But we knew William was building something new in his workshop, and we knew it must be important. We were monitoring the place.
Yeah, Beth knew about your presence. She'd done spying on her own. We came over the rooftops to avoid detection.
Does Will know we're coming?
No, he doesn't.
Whoops. Sorry.
From this point on, we may be in their sights. We need to be quick.
Probably can get to it from here. Oh, I can. Can I get it? Dang it! Just get it! I'm coming, Beth! This damn thing don't wanna qua- How do I get it? You couldn't put it on this side. Thank you. I'm going, Beth.
Hey, Will?
He's not here. I made sure of that.
What? Why? He's the only one that knows how to use the countermeasure.
Which is why he needs to be kept safe. In case things go bad.
Fine. We get the device, then you lead me to my brother.
Sure.
Now, where do we find this thing?
Will said he secured it inside a safe. Somewhere in the building.
All right, Will. Where'd you hide that safe?
It's April 2nd, 1999. It's been about a month since the incident. Since I was shot by the man from the future. Since Wilder, I've moved the machine, hidden it. I wish I could destroy it, but I made it tell me as little as possible. The more you know about what'll happen, the worse it'll be. We're all puppets. I can take that for as long as I can't tell the difference. I think she understood. It doesn't matter anyway. She told me the fracture is gonna happen because of what I did. It's... I have to fix it. I have to. I don't know how yet. I have to build a countermeasure of some kind. I know the theoretical mechanism of the field's collapse, but how to stop it? let alone reverse it. It'll take years of research.
There's a locked door over here.
I have no idea how to do this. How to pay for it.
Yeah. Try to find a way in.
Wilder's from the future. And she came to me. I have to assume that I was successful, right? Why else would she come to me?
Holy shit.
He was planning on giving it to you.
And it was stolen before he ever had the chance. Which means this is the only way it can play out. You need to find a way inside this room. Maybe there's a key.
Holy shit.
Will is too scatterbrained to remember a key. My guess is there's an electronic lock in the most irrational place imaginable.
So Will and Jack got into an argument 3 days, actually, June 7th.
Hey, River Boy. I'm pretty sure you folks are having a bit of a slam. Old Bobby's still stuck in the studio.
Okay.
Shit. Locked out again. Where was the failsafe switch? Follow the wire. Which one was it? Blue? Or was that the emergency shutdown? Oh, shit. I knew I should have labeled the wiring. And open sesame.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
Shit. Ass. Fucking goddammit. Yellow wire, I knew it. I built a goddamn time machine, but I can't remember to keep a piece of shit door unlocked.
Let's see here. The device wasn't there, but it must have been at one time.
There we go.
The power setup wasn't working, but it must have worked at some point. Maybe I can rewind time to get this working. It was all there on the board. The details of his downward spiral. His work consumed him. Became some kind of desperate obsession. He was never the same.
You saw something.
Echoes. Will was looking for the same thing we are.
So where does that leave us? I don't know where to go.
Shit.
Pushed it. God damn it. What? Yes. We did it. Okay.
Come take a look at this. He didn't leave the code, but I can crack it. I just need some time to...
Somebody's here.
Uh-oh. It's Monarch. I knew it. I knew they'd find us.
I'll take care of it. Just get that safe open. Stay inside.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll kill them all.
You'd been spotted the moment you arrived. You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then. Not ever.
This is Trojan 1 approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Remember, orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual is en route.
Roger.
Probably need to upgrade some stuff before I hang out there. Okay. How much do I have? I have 4. Threat detection probably. It's probably going to be my best bet. Yeah, alright. Let's get to work. Let's do this.
Stop right there. Where's the girl?
Hey. Hold on. Take it easy. It seems to be the problem, guys.
On your knees, now! Trojan 4, we're going inside.
I can't let you inside that building.
I said on your fucking knees. That's an order.
Hey, I'm warning you. This is not a fight you want to start.
Then stand down.
I'm not gonna do that.
He's got a gun! Open fire!
Pissed me off. That was cool. Oh, I am so sorry. Come on, boy. Come on. Aw, snipers on me, really? Where's that sniper at? Oh, there he is. Oh, God. Again. Oh god, cutscene.
Give me the device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Oh no. Catch it! Catch it!
We failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind.
Oh, shit. Do it.
I need to move. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Get the gun.
Get the gun.
Come on. Come on. Come on, Beth. Move.
Get the gun.
Come on. Please. Please. Beth, move. Paul, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't.
I'm not wrong.
You can't.
No.
Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No.
Fucking kill him. I'm killing Paul soon. Fuck. That was depressing. That was depressing as hell. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. This is the end of Act 4. Next one's going to be Act 5. Can't believe that just happened. What a freaking roller coaster. Wow. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the video, well, I hope you watch the next one. I'll see you guys next time. See ya.